Yeah! Nice! Oh, that was close. Nah, I'm in a skyline. What's glitched? There he is. I ain't letting first place go that easy. I know he's better than me, but...
Hosted.
Cheers for the host, Jason. Appreciate it, mate. Still in his slipstream, I think. Oh, I'm not sure. I might not be. Still close-ish to him. Oh, I forgot to change the track, didn't I? Ha 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 ha! Other? Never mind, we'll do what we was gonna do. I can. Can when I'm reading the chat. I noticed the new Horizon's gonna be free on Game Pass. Right, we'll set it up properly now. Yeah, there's probably adapters you can buy to do it. Yeah. Well, you won't be yet, will you, Salika? Not till when is it? Is it September, October, whatever it is, when that CSL DD comes out? Are you sure? I'm sure it doesn't, mate. I'm sure it don't come out until later on this year. Yeah, I thought it was the wheelbase one till later on. Thank you. Yeah, yeah. Well, it comes when it comes, doesn't it, mate? You know. Yeah, well. That was a bit sideways. And you had to pay for it up front? Or doesn't it work like that? Where is he? I know he's there somewhere. There he is. Ken likes to step out on this. Ah, right, I see. Yeah, yeah, I know what you're saying. Good race, this. All right, Biddy. No worries, man. You're going to get the McLaren rim, are you? Whoa. Yeah, it's because I think the reason why it's cheaper is because the F1 rim's made out of metal. I don't think the McLaren rim... It is, but not as much, you know? So it'll be cheaper for them to make, I guess. And I guess that's why it's cheaper. Hi, Mr. Tommy, are you all right? Yeah, I know. Final lap. Nice! Oh, that was close. Hello, Daniel. Told you I was. Thank you. Sorry, newbie. Got a bit congested through that first corner there. Yeah, I've got a USB keyboard plugged into my PS2. If you mean on the emulator, it's very... I didn't manage to get it working on the emulator. But you can on the PS2. Yeah, no, I couldn't get it to work on the emulator. I tried.
Thank you.
What does? Oh. Hey, he's still there. All right. Now, what's going to happen here? Is anybody going to pit? That's not too bad tonight, actually, Glasscore. It's quite a bit cooler. Although I have got the back door open. Nah, it'll be all right. Well done, McKiss. That was close, man. What's Mickey's doing? Is he racing? He's moving. I wish I had tuna. I wish I had. Sorry, man. He'll soon catch me anyway. Told you it wouldn't take him long to catch me. Okay, Daniel, it might not work when we're in the race, but... Hiya, Biddy. Can't believe I just did that. You liked it like that, did you? Do you think I had the settings right then? Oh, sorry, man. My bad. Yeah, Diego. Yeah, it's cool, man. I love playing this. It was always my favourite Gran Turismo, and back in the day, I used to use the LAN mode and play it on X-Link. But it wasn't as smooth as this. I would like to think so, Diego. It's in GT Sports, just nobody ever uses it. Which you can only really use it when you're doing a private lobby with friends and stuff. Because if you try and do it in a public lobby, it'd just be, well, it'd be awful. It might beat us, but... this is my favourite, I can tell you that much. And I'd say... yeah, it can be awkward to us to get it in sync. Oops, sorry, my bad. yeah, this is my favourite one. My least favourite, I think my least favourite's gonna be, I don't know, GT5? Plainly because I thought GT5 was the laziest game yet. Out of all of them. The way there was the A spec mode, and then basically you just did B spec, which was just the same. It was all the same races. I just thought that was a bit lazy, and there was various other things I didn't like about it. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I would like to see that. GT2. GT3 got boring quite quickly, in my opinion. Yeah, maybe. We just have to wait and see. Yeah, no, I wouldn't say it's a bad game. It just, along... Oh. Alongside some of the others.
£1. Been studying orbital calculation and their physics variables for the past few hours. I'm stuck on trying to understand what a mean anomaly at Epoch really is and how to use it. Head is smoking now.
Cheers for the pound, Ender. I have no idea what you're even talking about, Ender. Yeah, GT2 is a good game. Shame, though, that they never properly finished the game. That's my only criticism of GT2. You know, there was stuff missing that should have been in there. Go. No, no, I'm playing this on my real PS2, mate. Yeah, the way. He's slow.
What?
No. Ah. Oh. No, I'm just punching some down here. You sorted it, man. Pink Yaris GT car. I don't like scents anyway, it's boring. Yeah, I know, man. I did better the week after, last week. So that one will be coming up soon as well. I'm trying to do race C every week. Oh, by the way, Galactico, send me a friend request on the PS4 because I can't send you one. Well, I tried to send you one and it said I couldn't because of your settings. Oh! Boy, it just went sideways then. Oh, well.